Here I will show you that the preloaded doors in Revit has a dimension which is quite different from what we require. Typically this would be around either 750 by 2.1 or 2.4 or 850 by 2.1 or 850 by 2.4. So this is an odd sizes, so how can you create and change the sizes? So let's go to the, fortunately you can create another doors and close this. Let's close this part. So let's select these doors once we loaded the doors. Here let's edit the door, edit the family. Here on the extrusion you can see that there are different file types. So what we can do is save this family as a different file. So let's save as family. Let's put it in where we can easily load it back. Let's say flash, let's say this is our thing is metric. So we can change and option is 1. Exit. So let's go to the, it's a save us. So is it not as specified up to our system file location? So let's save us first. Project. Let's set this up. Then let's close this. So here we're going to change all the file size. We can actually rename this type. Let's say we want only 900. And this one will become 2.4. The maximum height we have currently is 2400 mm height and 900. Here, then you can go to the adapter set, select this 915 by 2032. Let's rename it. Let's give it as 2.1 and this will be 900 degree. Let's change this to 2.1 and this one to 900. Hit apply and then do. Now we can go on and selecting one by one. Let's select this and rename it as 850 and 2.4. Okay, then we can do it as 2400 height and let's make it apply. Okay, now we going to delete some of these doors, and as we are going to share from the start, let's select it and let's delete it. Let's select this and delete it. And just maintain those doors we have changed or updated the size. So we have three sizes. Hit apply and then click OK. And let's save as maybe desktop single flash. Okay, we have saved it. We're not going to load this back because we want to use the other file, so let's close. Here we're going to load the project using load the doors and using the insert, load family, and let's go to our desktop. Here we have the single flash metric. We'll open it up and reload it into our architectural door, and here you can see that we have actually changed it to our preferred dimension, which is 900 by 2.4, and we have a selection of 900 by 2.1 and a selection of 900 by 2.4. If you want to delete this preloaded or door families, you can go into this families, search and scroll down to the doors, and Here we have the single and flush door. We have to expand this. This is what we have preloaded, and this is the one we are not going to use. So just delete it, select and delete. Click OK. Now here, once you go to the door, you will only have your preferred or preloaded preferred doors with the correct settings. So that is how to update and modify the preloaded families in Revit, specifically for the doors where we have an odd dimension and does not follow our custom size or standard market pattern. So here we can place it. Thank you.